This is a momentous occasion. We agree to undo a bad decision, to make sure a few extraordinarily gifted members of the world's many countries are treated fairly, to invite them, once again, to use their gifts to benefit the world. Thank you, Ambassador, for your early and very crucial support. I can't think of anyone more deserving than you to be the first signature on the International Superhero Accord! Whoa!
Father had just thought for himself instead of holding out to be saved by you people, he and my mother would still be alive today. When those robbers broke into her house, he just sat there, clutching the end of the phone, waiting to be saved instead of heading to the safe room. Our sweet parents were fools to put their lives in anybody else's hands. Superheroes keep us weak.
We need to be stealthy. Cash, can you scout the ship without being seen?
Uh-huh.
Found him!
Left, left, second, right. First left, right, second left. Right, right, big right. Jack-Jack!
Thank you.
always accessorize.
Thank you.
Group photo. Come on! Group photo, everyone. Squeeze in. That's it. Historic occasion. Everyone smile.
Years of mandated hiding and silence have made us bitter. You bring us into the light only to clean up the messes your lack of discipline creates!
Your bodies and your character are weak. Your promises are empty.
And you will pay for it!
We no longer serve you. We serve only us. May the fittest survive.
Well, some very alarming moments there before the technical difficulties. Please bear with us.
Oh!
Kind of running low on energy.
Phase three. Go on phase three.
That you saved the city doesn't make you right.
I think there are thousands of people who disagree, Evelyn. As long as there are villains like you around, the world will always need supers like us to stop you.
You're wrong. I don't know why these fools put their trust in you.
Well, don't worry. Where you're going, you'll have plenty of time to figure it out.
And one, two, three, you're back in the room. That's it, folks. The show's over.
And in recognition of the extraordinary service they have demonstrated,
The legal status of superheroes is hereby restored.
What is it, honey?
After all we've been through, we still end up sitting in front of a big screen.
Yeah, you think we'd know better.
This is a momentous occasion. We agree.
Thank you.